time for more Phoenix Wright to train Trilogy.
What time? I was still watching something then. I didn't. I won't. Yeah. Understood. What did you say? No thanks, I'll get some later. It's doing much better.
Discussion.
who didn't. You took his knife. Close your eyes. It's been desperate. Next thing I knew, my conscience was sea of blood. And then the next thing I knew, yes, what happened? He punched me right in the face, sir.
Yes. I will. You're welcome.
What? The chief delivered it this morning. What is this? The videotape? That's right. Yes, sir.
Objection!
You just heard about this man, what? I specifically asked if there was such a tape, and you said no. I told him I've been mistakenly erased. It's not a mistake. I just do what I'm told, sir. It's the only thing I really get at. Communication with the police is as good as ever. Please stop using the word murder, sir. Excuse me. A video of a real murder. Just what are we getting ourselves into? Look closer at the murder of it. Intrigued. That would mean summoning some serious men. One thing that seems rather strange. Strange? What's that? Just leads to the possibility that the man may not have been such a good man. What? She contains his own tradition.
Objection!
That's right! Interesting. I have a hold of it. Yes, Mr. Edgeworth? Don't you have to defend to point out to us the soldier of contrition in the video? He will want to find out Edgeworth. I will promise to see Phil's trip to press evidence. The security tape. Right? Please show us the condition you speak of. I have to point out a problem in the video? Yes. First time I ever had to do this. Unless you count something similar with the spirit of justice. Also, spirit of justice, I think. You're gonna do it, Mr. Wright. It sounds like you can fast forward, rewind, or pause the video. Just take a good look at it. You should have pointed out the thing. Please don't pay any attention. I can't stand watching this video. How did this guy ever become a police officer? All lights. Okay, good. That's right. Please enlighten us. Where is this condition then? Is the man in the Goodman? Grab the handle. I can reach it for the handle over the door. Do you already on. Where's the light? What's this? It's already on lit. That's right. Precisely my point, Your Honor. The lock was already open before the victim grabbed the handle. What's this? Oh, it's B. Order. What's the meaning of this? It's very simple, Your Honor. The lock wasn't located in the dam. It was unlocked on the day of the crime. Objection, that's relevant. The lock unlocks control by an electronic system. When the door was shut, the sensor was triggered, and the lock was automatically locked. I know. Must have broken down. Of course, I'm not an expert in this. But it's not likely, Your Honor. The sensor detector will bring the malfunction. Oh well. It just goes to show no, it's going to keep them shut. That's true. That's right. Do you have an explanation? Yes, you pointed out one of the lock alarm. Yes! Think! Oh, here's a note. This isn't exactly my field. Seriously, what do you think you missed signing to be an investigator? Come on, think of like jamming the sensor. Something like jamming the system sensor. Something jamming the sensor? Say, there's something else that seems out of place in this video. I thought so too. This would be another clue somewhere in the footage. Well, very well. Let's inspect the video once more. Close out the side of the door. Oh, that's right. Thought I wasn't locked. I'm sorry, please point out the cause for this. Just watch closely. This is a continuation of the part I showed you earlier. Muted the video. The guy walks in, a supposedly good man. Pause. What's this? Something white fell out of the locker. But sir, it's been my experience that things fall when doors are open. Often fall out of the
Objection!
Objection! You can't be sure that item was coming inside the locker to begin with. What do you mean? The sensor triggers the lock when the door is shut. However, what if something was inserted, say, between the sensor and the door? In between? Yeah, let's watch the clip again. Look closely. Wait for it. Pause frame by frame and go. The white thing wasn't inside the locker. Between the door and the sensor. I understand now, sir. Just like my telling. Two out of three times get stuck in the door. So instead of the door closing, my tie choke. The option would have to be sneaked in to fit in the door. Not only that, it also has to block electrical current. It would need to be an insulator. Yes, an insulator. But as a crime scene, there just might have been something that fits the description. But, sir, that insulator, you don't mean. I think I finally got this figured out. Well, point out defense. The defense, please present the relevant evidence. Was this inserted and stuck in the door? Hey there! I found this near the locker. A thin rubber glove. But we can't be sure that was in the victim's locker. It has a tag that says SL9 incident. SL9? The video seemed to depict the victim opening the locker. That isn't the case. It's the lid lamp assists this on the day of the crime. Even I could have opened that door. Is that not so, Officer Meekins? Was not a good man. Objection! Don't be misled, Your Honor. What do you mean, Mr. Edgeworth? The defense has not demonstrated the possibility, nothing more, just conjecture, basically. The victim in the video was indeed Bruce Goodman. The prosecution has her own testimony to prove this. What? Die, Edgeworth. Meekins, please testify about this. You're gonna try to cover it up evidence. Me, sir? Yes, I'm not sure what you're referring to, sir. Ahem. Oh, you mean that, sir, of course. More evidence left out. It's a joke. Nope. I'm not being inert. There are testimonies. Then please, no, don't leave that. Mysterious man, part two.